everybody. It dried out real nice overnight.
Looking good.
Moving my tarp so I can walk back and forth. It's like 50 degrees out there, I believe, this morning. We're supposed to get some hairy storms. It's supposed to be pretty bad later today. I'm gonna try to get some things taken care of. I wanna get the bumpers bolted on there. I still got to clean up those bumper brackets and get them undercoated. It don't take long for that undercoating to dry. I gotta look. I don't think I've got all the brackets. I don't know, I might have to text him because I don't see any others around here. And that's the only two places right there is where I had that stuff. I don't know. I know the one, he might not have even sent it because the steering gearbox is in the way of it. With power steering box, it's a little bit different. But anywho, I want to get those up on there, get them untaped, get the front one put on. I'd like to try to get the hood aligned. I'm kind of procrastinating on that. These hoods suck to align. But yeah, if I can get that, get that aligned, get that front bumper put on there, then I'll fire this thing up, move it up that way so I can get to the back. I'd like to get this bay opened up and get that silver truck in here before the storms hit. So I better get my butt busy. I can't get a hold of it. See if I can do this without scratching it. Mm-hmm.
Dang it. Guys, that time of year, I guess.
Yeah, party.
Yeah, I like it.
Let's see here. Where does this one go? I'd say it goes about right there. The hole. Where the hole? There the hole. Oh crap. There's a line or something there. Some sort of line right there behind that hole. but I got it. I think I need new wheels for my creeper.
Oh yeah, that's gonna look good.
Oh man. See how I'm gonna get in here.
I think I put a little bit too much oil in it. Maybe a little too much. Until I figure out what we're gonna do about the other frame brace, I'm just gonna put a hook in the hoe. Thinking we decided to not put a brace on there. I know my truck don't have a brace on that side. Brace on there, the square part sticks through too far. I'll do a light scuff and buff on that front bumper to get rid of a little bit of dust that settled on that flat surface. And that is done. I'm going to take the hood catch off. But not with the 9/16ths.
Gotta be a half.
I'm using the air ratchet because, you know, going from shop to shop back and I left the impact drill at the other shop. Now, I need the 9/16ths for the 3/8 bolts. Let's just see if we can see where it was bolted on before. And let's just bring it down and see where it goes. Ooh, that hinge ain't very good. It's locked. Why won't that hinge work? Okay. That side I've got to go forward. Both sides got to go straight down. Right there. Don't move. Told you not to move. Dang hinge. Ugh, that would be annoying. Okay, now I need both sides to go forward. I don't know what's up with that hinge, but it's annoying.
It like overextends itself. Okay, this side's got to go forward a little more. I think this side would be about perfect. So it's gonna go up some more. And this side's still gonna go forward just a hair and down. Going to change the front to back. This side's gonna go up, right? I don't like. Oh, dang you. Come on. Right there. Still too dang tight. And this side's too dang loose. Let's see. Side of the hood has got to go back some more. This side's got to go forward. Every time I go to turn this bolt, it moves the dang hood. Start ticking me off here in a minute. Every time I go to tighten it, man, that is so dang close. height looks fairly good. This side could go up just a hair, which will move it forward. Better. There. I need to loosen that. It's not perfect. The side could go down just a smidge. This side ain't bad. Okay. Where'd my ratchet go? I lost my ratchet. Oh, it's right up there. Alright. Hey, wrong way. Yeah, that's a little better. Gap looks pretty even all the way across. I need to shim this piece here up in the front. Right there. I don't know how that's going to react. Can't go too much more, or I'm gonna start getting into door alignments. Looks better. It's definitely not perfect. And I do not like that hinge at all. That thing flexes all over the place. Do I have any more hinges? They look the same as the 63 to 66 hinges, but are they? I don't know, I might have to go look and see if I have another hinge out there. If I do, that's going to be fun too. Know if there's any adjustment in that.
this thing got filthy set in here. A lot of crap coming out of the cracks of the hood. It's not absolutely perfect, but it looks fantastic. I still gotta polish the top of the hood yet. Didn't do that, but it's on and as aligned as I'm gonna get it. Absolutely wonderful. Sometimes the taillights like to stick on, you gotta check. pivots. That's a pretty good guess right there. Stay.
grab my nuts. Man, there is a lot of adjustment in this back bumper. Okay. Course, my bolt's all the way over there again.
Too far. There. Let's just do a little snug test. How's it look to you guys? Does it look even? Maybe up just a hair on this side. I think it looks good. I think I'll just go ahead and snug it down and see what it looks like. Wonderful. I think it looks good. There she is, the next patient for the operating table.
Yeah, little dent right here, just a little one. I guess see what year this is. I don't think I'm gonna get that gas door straight. It's kinked. So is that. All right. For the most part, I think I can. Oh, yeah. I'll be able to pull that out. Pop that out of there, and I can get up in here. I think a lot of that will pop out. When I get this pulled out, that should pop. I guess I'll start that tomorrow. Got another dent back here. Overall, it looks pretty good. I did a tailgate for this truck 3 or 4 years ago. He paid for it, and it sat on top of the office up until I pulled everything off the top. He got it. And I asked him why he hasn't put it on yet. And he said, I'm scared to. Well, that's pretty cool. That's kind of a weird dent right there. needs a tail light. I don't know if he wants me to replace that or not. I'll talk with him, but I'm thinking his main focus is this. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what he wants me to do with it. And if he wants me to straighten this, this taillight I wouldn't replace, even though it's cracked right there. All right. I'm ecstatic about this. It looks fantastic. I wasn't expecting to get it that straight without being able to press it. The front bumper's the same way. Got it really straight. Yeah. Got a little bit more polishing to do. Clean it up a little bit. And as far as I know, it's ready for pickup. You gotta get all of his parts put inside. Yeah, awesome. When he gets this picked up, that'll get picked up. I can get onto that cab. And then I gotta get my wood off of here, open this back up. Get that unwired. Picked up, and I wanna bring it over here to get ready to move to the new shop. All right, guys, I'm going to get out of here. If you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button for me. I don't know what you're waiting on. I put content out almost 6 to 7 days a week. And you never know what kind of content it's going to be. If you would, I'd appreciate it if you hit that join button too. Help grow the channel, because I'll tell you, the shop's making some big changes this year. Big changes. All right, guys, till tomorrow, have a blessed evening.
One by one, I've been losing touch. Long legs bend at the knee. How your eyes betray what you think of me. They're telling me that I should leave. My God, lives high. And so am I. It gives me some to believe.